Welcome. In this tutorial, we will show you the steps you should follow if you want to submit an animated vray scene to be rendered using RebusFarm. I will use here Max 2020, but the same process should be applicable to any other versions too. In our scene, we have an animated camera, moving trees, and animated vray sunlight. In such cases, rendering using the defaults, which are brute force and light cache, would be more suitable to avoid any flickering and to simplify the rendering process. It is a quick and efficient method, especially starting from vray next and up. Let's open Render Setup and check our render settings. Under the GI tab, go to Light Cache Rollout and change the preset from Still to Animation. This will just increase the subdivs and retrace to avoid any GI flickering. You could do that manually if you'd like to. Now moving to the Common tab, we will define the rendering frame range and rendering output. As you can see, the animation we have is 60 frames long, so we will specify that by choosing active time segments. For the render output, make sure the save file is checked. Then press Files to define the output name and rendering format. We will use JPEG format, but feel free to choose any other format. When all is set, press Save. Now we are ready to submit the job. From the RebusFarm toolbar, press Render Now to open the RebusFarm render setup. Please refer to our previous videos for more info about submitting using 3ds Max. In this case, we will just keep the default settings and hit the Render Now button. A new window will open for RebusFarm messages to show all the relevant information, warnings, and errors your scene might have. As all is fine here, we can send it to RebusFarm. RebusFarm plugin will upload all the assets that are required for rendering. You can check the progress of the uploading and rendering by visiting the Control Center. Once the upload is complete, the rendering process will start. You can also check a preview for rendered frames to avoid any issues. We already have a few rendered frames now. Please note that as soon as one frame is done, the download process will start automatically to save time. You can press Open Download Folder to check the rendered frames. The rendering process is complete now. Here are the rendered frames, and here is a preview for the final animation. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider giving us a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comment section. Here are also some other videos that might interest you. To keep up to date with our channel, don't forget to subscribe.